So you can, so Sunday you're gonna be driving with Jordan, and Jordan's recently joined too. Fill it up like, okay. Took a train. All right. So you can start off with the battle with this, like something like this.
So what do I do?
Hello?
How do I enter the giveaway?
Like, just put a random decal, and that'll be the highest item, and someone has to beat it.
So am I the first bidder?
Huh?
Am I the first bidder?
Well, you have to try to beat an item. Like, if you put that, Julian will have to try to put something better, and then if he puts something better, I have to give it back to you.
How do I know this giveaway is legit?
Because I've done this before, multiple times in this community. Excuse me.
Okay.
And plus, that's not even worth anything, so I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna scam you for that. Out of all these three that I have.
Okay. I will do I have this item, this item, this item, this item, three of this item.
Oh, alright, that's not good. I'm telling you that you have to battle with him. Like, you can start, like, you don't have to put all that. You can put this, like, you have a decal?
Okay.
Like a regular decal, like one of these.
Yes.
That's how I heard that noise.
Excuse me?
What the hell was that noise? It sounded like,
No, I think it's chilling.
I could enter these.
Yeah, you can enter those. How it works? You know how it works, right?
No.
I get the item, I have to, and if Julian beats your item, he gives me it, and you get your items back, and you can either decide to stay, or you can decide to let him win, or fight back with another item.
So I enter the item and try and beat him?
You have to beat him, like, if you put that, you'll be in first place, and he has to put something better than that to be in first place to beat you.
Oh, I have a question first.
You can only put one if you want, you don't have to put all of them. I don't know what the fuck that means. Strategy of Starf Tag. I'm confused.
Have you ever heard the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise? I'll put on some music, I really love this song. Somebody. No, not that one.
Funny.